To upload files, I click on yellow plus button and choose the right files, and then click open or OK. In a few seconds, I have my files uploaded. I can do the same, choosing and dragging and dropping the files on the board. The effect is the same. If I want to see the details of a driver, I click on the row and the relevant data for the truck is also visible when I click on the row. Very simple.